with upgraded strategies, global banks in Asia can translate new uncertainties into opportunities. Asia is an important growth driver for global wholesale banks. Meanwhile, the industry landscape is going to be significantly reshaped by various macro factors. Firstly, an already inflationary environment with rising interest rates brings more complexity. Asian corporate clients are looking to explore local currency financing vehicles, which heightens the challenge for global banks to syndicate and risk manage. Heightened geopolitical tensions are another key disruptive factor. Risks such as sanctions and supply chain disruption require a focus on resiliency. Banks should reconsider their market entry strategies, streamline their operational setups, and recalibrate the licensing mix in Asian markets. These changes are happening as the region advances its net zero transition plans. This means banks will need to navigate a strategic shift of their client portfolios, from high emission to cleaner, greener industry such as electric vehicle. Wholesale banks would also have to upskill their talents, develop new tools, and embed these changes into today's processes and KPIs. At Jolliffe Wyman, we work with senior executives and thought leaders to map out new strategies to respond to macro challenges, reshaping the future of Asia's banking industry. My name is Jasper Yip, and I'm a partner at Jolliffe Wyman in Hong Kong. Together, let's accelerate breakthroughs.